Hi. After the successful launch of Little Pump, we now have exhausts and kits under our brand Indoma. And through this small video, I'll be showing to you the various quality parameters that we have for this. As you can see, our exhaust starts at a low voltage start of 40 volts itself. So the exhaust has started moving. Our 127 dia kit and the 110 dia kit start at less than 80 volts. The next test that we will be conducting is going to be the RPMs at different speeds. Thank you. In this video, we'll be testing the RPMs for all three motors. For all the other two speeds, we have a reduction of 50 revolutions per minute.